Welcome to EJoy English. Let's learn about how to use EJoy to practice your English. Step 1. Choose the video that matches your style and level. You can choose to follow a course if you need a step-by-step study guide. Unlock the video with choice to start learning. Open the gift box every day to collect choice. Step 2. Watch the video. Look up, translate word, translate the whole sentence, and don't forget to save the new words for later study. Step 3. Play games. Practice vocabulary right at the video context when you save more than 3 words. Practice 4 skills with games after you finish watching the video. Listen without subtitles, quiz, shadowing, write, and role play. Step 4. Review your vocabulary list. Open Game Center. Play games to review your new words with spaced repetition. This helps you remember them forever. Sound exciting to you? Start learning English with EJoy now!